In other news, the MP for Soufré is urging the government to intervene urgently to bring relief to the people of the community who are still coping with the aftermath of Hurricane Tomas. Mr. Harold Downson says several months after the storm, there is still much to be done in the constituency. We gather details from DBS's Melissa Paul.
Soufré is one of the communities that bore the brunt of the fury of Hurricane Tomas, which blasted through St. Lucia in October last year. But months later, the MP for the area says it appears that the community has been neglected by the government, with the Soufré Hospital being in critical need.
The Soufré Hospital serves the people of Canaries, the people of Shuzel and all of their environs. And since Hurricane Tomas, the place has been totally neglected, totally abandoned. The road at the front of the hospital, when it rains, it's muddy and patients and persons who are sick cannot access the entrance to the hospital because of the mud. Today it is dried and the place is dusty, extremely, extremely, extremely dusty. The road leading from the church to the cemetery, which includes walking through the hospital area, is in such a state of disrepair.
Mr. Dalso has warned that with the 2011 Atlantic hurricane season due to start in June, the people of Soufré are concerned that the moderate or heavy showers will create major problems for an already battered community.
The river is still heavily silted. The water is about to overflow its banks again and go back and enter people's homes in the Wingsville area. The Fonsejac area is even worse, still heavily silted. The commuters and buses can barely navigate through the treacherous roads. The bridge at Fonsejac is collapsing. The farmers are complaining. The farmers cannot harvest and bring their crops to town. The situation in Soufré is critical. It's dire. And I am very, very, very disappointed that after such massive destruction to a community, that today, 4 months after, the community would be in such a deplorable state.
The Soufré MP has disclosed that he has written to the authorities explaining the plight of the constituency in the aftermath of Hurricane Tomas. But he says his request for help has fallen on deaf ears. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.